Hey, what's up, YouTube? What's up? This is your boy Bane. I want to just make a quick video here showing you a little smoothie preparation that we're fixing to make. Now, this wouldn't be something you want to eat every day because it's going to be high in sugar, just natural sugar from fruits. Some fruits have a lot of sugar, like pineapple and grapes and things like that. But anyway, just to make it simple, put you some ice in your blender. Get you a Chobani Flip Almond Coco Loco. This has got Greek yogurt and a little bit of almonds in it. It's about 190 calories. Put that in there. One banana. We're gonna cut this apple up in little pieces and put that in there. And about, I don't know, 10 or so grapes, whatever kind of grapes you like. I'm probably only gonna put one or two little pieces of pineapple and maybe a closed handful of these blueberries. And then for my liquid, I'm choosing to use, you can do whatever you prefer, but I'm using unsweetened almond breeze, coconut milk, or almond milk, I'm sorry, no sugar added. And anyway, we'll come back. All right, so we got it all in there, everything I just showed you. Just got it piled up in here. We'll put the lid on it and mix it up. Good. Let's check it out. Aha! And that's it. This will give you some energy to make it through your day, all natural, a little bit sweet on the sweet side. So like I said, I wouldn't overdo this, or if you're a diabetic, you might want to, like, you know, take it a little easy on it. But this definitely gets you some energy as a meal replacement smoothie. But we're going to enjoy it. Anyway, y'all have a wonderful day.